distance, and you've got Colonel Corbin climbing up to the top of the mountain to try to find Iculus. And Iculus comes up out of the top of the mountain. He looks down at Colonel Corbin, and he says, "I'm going to help you. I'm going to help you get that helping friendly look and bring it to all the people, all the lizards and game hens." So he's calling on the famous mockingbird. The famous mockingbird comes flying out of the sky, landing on his shoulder, and he whispers into the famous mockingbird's ear to go to the castle of the evil King Wilson, steal the helping friendly book, and give it back to all the people that came here so that they can go back to their state of utter peace and tranquility that they used to have years ago. So here he comes now, the famous mockingbird. Mm-hmm.